Yo, what's up guys, today I'm gonna play some harder on the form F. We are playing a Scourge as usual, typical stuff, let's go. Okay, goose upgrade. More goose. To be honest, I'm not gonna creep the... Yeah, they want to creep it themselves already, so... I'm not gonna even contest. For some reason, there is a meta now for Legion to be farming Tol Barad. It didn't exist before. And yeah, it's kinda annoying, but it's fine. Okay, so extra crypts. You have to walk right like that and scout. You have to walk right here. You guys gotta go there. Let's use elites. Make more battleships. Move it there. I don't need 3 ships. 2 is enough. For some reason you can't make graveyards until you scout it. That's why I'm scouting like that. You guys didn't go where you're supposed to be. Go here, then there. Let's make more goals. Maybe another acolyte would be nice. Maybe not. So like this. That. Not in the planet, eh? Upgrade for siege, that. Oops. And how did this happen? Nexus is under my control. Nice. Let's distribute the goose a little bit. Okay, so let's make extra units, upgrades. See, this Legion guy did creep. Tol Barad. Oh my god, you didn't wake them up. Jesus Christ. Yeah, see how long you have zero interactions? Okay, I highly recommend you not to train any extra units at all. Just focus on upgrades. Make all necromancer upgrades. All necromancer upgrades, just, you know, start upgrading your general upgrades. Etc. You don't, like, you have a very big army, you don't need extra units. They're gonna die. Like, it's, you know... As soon as you will get pushed by 3 alliance members, you have to defend until you can. Until you cannot, right, so...
forces are under attack.
The fuck is it? There you go. Our brethren. Okay, they're gonna expire before before that happens. Ooh, we stole it. Research is fleeting. Research cannot summon them. I gladly obey. Not summon them. Yes, master. I cannot summon them. I cannot gladly obey. Thy will be done. Our brethren's town is under attack. Did I lose elites? No. Our forces are under attack. Oh, we have some HP. Our Redwood's town is under attack. Our forces are under attack. Okay.
Our Redwood's town is under attack.
It feels like I forgot about something, but I can't really wrap my head around what is that I forgot about. Oh yeah, fucking skeletons, of course. Jesus Christ. My macro with skeletons being very bad. That's what is wrong. Also, need graveyards there. Who did take it, Erator? Second upgrade, one magic upgrade. Okay, okay, this time I got this. This time I got this. His ghost's gonna die if I don't heal him.
Research complete. Our forces are under attack. Research complete. Let battle. Our brethren's town is under attack.
Nice. Is there a barrack I could scout? Dude, I summoned Skellies and then I forget about them. Okay. What the fuck is wrong with me? Golden fish memory.
Are under attack. I have heard the summons. Yes. My our brethren's town is under attack. Our forces are under attack.
Good my face. $4.
My patience. Our brethren's town is under attack. I cannot
hold back. Okay.
I shall only the frozen throne. I wish only to serve.
I'm kinda sloppy right now in these preparations. Empanada de Polo, thank you for following, much appreciated. Okay, I didn't take the Quofalas Islands, but you know, I have Tolbarat, so I feel like that's what matters. Go wait on Ubarak. Let's go more HP. Let's go caster upgrade and then more HP. Okay, all my goose are chopping trees, right? Everyone has something to do.
We demand additional lumber.
I'm honored by this growth TP.
Our town is under attack. Our forces are under attack. Research complete.
What I'm doing is very risky. Like super risky. But I just can't stand being passive. Did my second die? Zero reaction so far. So I didn't have even food cap for the boats. So I kinda like attacking Quofalas with the boats ready. It's too much for me. But now that I lost ghouls some. And I lost albums at the Skullman's. Speak. It's a different story.
Our forces are under attack.
Our town is under attack.
Okay. Just gonna go there. I have something to do now. Mil 20, by the way.
Are under attack. My life for Nezul. I cannot summon there. Yes, master. My fate is sealed. I cannot summon there. I gladly obey. Yes, master.
Our forces are under attack. Our brethren's town is under attack.
My fate is sealed.
Astra, what the dude? Oh shit. Let's go.
Our forces are under attack.
Who should live and survive? I seek my will. Direct me by your will.
Oh, fuck. I did summon elite, right? I think I lost anything, right?
Our forces are under attack.
Okay, I miss elite somewhere. There you are. Fuck, I didn't put the goose into my
research complete. My patience has ended. Yeah. Our forces are under attack. Let battle.
I saw only the frozen throne.
You call
the summons. Time is fleeting. My might cannot be matched.
Attack.
first.
Speak. Make your choice. Proceed, proceed. You ran. The time is now.
Research complete. What is it now? Research complete.
Our forces are under attack.
Use the portal. Just be careful. Fuck. Just report if needed. I think he has... Okay, do they have ensnare? Okay, fast. Your LTF professionals. Does anyone know whether they... Okay, they have ensnare, they have ensnare, they have ensnare. Fuck me. I hate this shit. Still don't know the quantity of the problem, but... How did that happen even? I played so carefully. How is it even possible? Do you like what?
focus. No, no, but like, how is it technically, physically possible? We are still pushing them though. That's the funniest part. Oh, hello. Frostrims, yeah, damn right.
town is under attack.
Our town is under attack. Well, amazing. So Suzanne into the lines before Legion comes to steamroll you. What am I supposed to do? Like play passively? I don't understand. What do you say? Stop suiciding. Stop losing. Stop, I know, like throwing. Stop what? Like, give me a solution then. What should I do? I should stay in Northrend. I should like attack Legion instead. What is that? Do I need to do? Like, I'm trying to, you know, get myself a chance to become stronger. Let Legion fight Alliance and backstab Winner. Like, you realize they fit each other levels. Like, if I'm out of the fights, I'm not progressing into the game ever. Like, I'm not scaling. I'm not doing anything. You realize that, right? How am I magically gonna kill all of them? Like, you realize the Winner has,
my patience has ended.
Like, items, levels, like, how do you see it? How I could have played it, actually. Okay.
Let my cries.
My cannot be matched.
Let my cries chill.
Well, the two of my leftover elites. What are you doing, guys? Can you fucking use this portal, please? And go outside. I don't have only four of you. Where are the rest?
I wish only to serve.
Oh wait, I could have used it that, yeah. That's actually a lifesaver. Use it. Are they limited to 4 only? Oh, I forgot them somewhere. So does this work? Kazakh has been summoned. Isn't that just a little bit too late for that?
Summoning, I will be done. My fate is sealed. Yes, I cannot summon. I gladly obey.
Yes, I cannot summon there. Yes, master. Thy will be done. Yes,
might cannot be matched.
That is your wish.
What does the shadow is? Summoning is complete. I cannot. I will speak.
Speak.
actually... I know why I overreact, yeah. We better be attacking Legion. We better be attacking Legion. Okay, back. But yeah, make sure you're also doing upgrades. We need to scale.
I gladly obey.
Our brethren's town is under attack. Our forces are under attack.
It lasts only 30 seconds, eh? I didn't know about that. Items.
The dam stand ready.
Our forces are under town is under attack. Our town is under attack.
The dam stand ready. The dam stand ready.
Speak.
The dam stand ready.
Where's my elite? Where's my last elite? So far, not so bad. So far, not so bad.
My might cannot be matched,
I think. I literally have very good upgrades, almost maxed out, but I'm not gonna max out them yet. 8 items. So this guy is 3k HP, he's like the tankiest in the army. Took out two zeppelins with Abom's bombs. Next version yellow mat will be based on Stormbolt. No more free self kill. Some inside info. But yeah, I didn't even understand what actually killed him. I didn't even understand what actually killed him, you know. Like I was on the C, like he was half HP in the C with potions and healing scrolls, right? Actually, I didn't think I would have to waste 2 scrolls of TP. That's kind of bad.
Town is under attack.
My might cannot be matched.
Is under attack.
My might cannot be matched. Must be his.
Our forces are under attack.
Time is fleeting.
My patience has ended. Let's battle.
I have heard the summons.
Our power is under attack.
I have been frozen.
I gladly obey. I cannot summon. Yes, master. My witness.
My might cannot be matched. My might cannot be matched. Time is fleeting.
Where shall my blood be spilled? My will cannot stand there. My biggest. Yes, master. Not so. I gladly obey. My will
speak.
Summoning is complete.
You brought me I back.
Summoning your is complete. I summon obey. Summoning.
Yes, master.
I cannot summon.
Summoning is complete.
Summoning is complete. Summoning is complete.
The rest is cannot be matched.
You call to me.
Time is fleeting.
I cannot
I thought I was out of the heal and I couldn't.
Are you serious? No, no, no. The question is now what?
Thank you.
under attack.
You come from the dead side.
Our forces are under attack.
GG, dude. GB. Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Nice. It's a cool game. It was a pretty cool game.
Dude, I hate LT for this. Like, we were attacking Alliance on the north, and there were three people defending it, like, very, very hard. And then I see a message, Dalaran falls, you know? Like, literally, they sacrificed the fucking Dalaran just to defend against us. And then Legion, like, was winning, so obviously we were on Legion instead of Alliance, you know? They had very strong players. Like, Mahapa is... I feel like he's really good Azeroth Wars player. Like, I feel like he was the best Legion player, actually, in their team. I was really scared of this guy. Way more scared than of Alliance, so... At least we lost to Alliance. We did beat the Legion, and that was nice. Playing these kind of games, you need to think like Sun Tzu. If you can win without fighting the biggest wars, you use any disadvantages your opponent is against them, then you should use it. New threat, don't protect Dalaran. Just got backstabbed, then backstabbed, then backstabbed. Yeah. You got backstabbed a lot. It was a very cool fight. It was a very cool fight right there in Outland. And very nice that we won it. We played for a cool fight, I guess. Then we lost the game. Right. I'm very happy with this. I take that. To be able to beat Mahapa, Eren. Like, this is also a guy who is a regular in LTF Mafioso. Just don't know, like, is he above average? Or, like, he's, like, very decent, you know? I don't know. This Legion is also, like, plays fucking LTF daily. To be fighting all of these guys was very nice. You beat Eren second time, Pogu? No, I did beat him more than... Dude. I did beat him way more times than that. Come on. Recently though, yeah. Eren confirmed trash. He's not trash. He's decent. Like, you can see he killed second place on the kills. But he's abusing the Shadow Council. Do you see the two bubbles from green in the last fight? That's his doing. Like, you know Eren is an abuser when I try to instruct my ally about how to play Cult of the Damned, he says that he needs to go for the base with, like, the most narrow entrance because you can abuse the statues on fucking gargoyles. Like, what? Who invented this shit? Gargoyle statues, like, abuse. What the fuck is that? Who plays like that? Literally, like, people find, like, pinpoint abuses in LTF. Holy shit. Statue stone form in the glades abuse. I say, like, the best base is Colomance because it's the most far away from, like, all the alliances. And we actually did see it, right? No one came to Kalt, like, until minute 10 or some shit. And also, control point on the right, and DMC can also help. And, like, very interesting to hear, like, okay, Skullman's is trash, by the opinion of Eren, because, and here goes it, like, fucking stone form and gargoyles. And you know what? I most likely will believe that. I will most likely believe that it's actually the case. And that's actually the play. That's the fucking stone forms and gargoyles are actually the way to play it. But it's so fucking, like, like, what the fuck is that? It's like, choose three bases, base place, by green. Mass Raiders, Mass Warlocks, or Zeppelin Sappers. And Eren is like, din 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 din, Sapper Zeppelin, Sapper Zeppelin. You're fucking trash, and, like, everything is trash, you just have to play Sapper Zeppelin. How do you know about all this stuff? Like, literally, I learned about sappers, like, 2 weeks ago. Now I'm learning about the gargoyle fucking stone form. Kek. Anyway, GP, cool game.